Hollywood actress Tabu and filmmaker Zoya Akhtar, Abhishek Bachchan has contributed to the initiative of Farah Khan's daughter Ania to protect the stray animals amid the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Farah thanked Abhishek for his contribution of Rs. 1 lakh to the effort. She thanked Abhishek and posted a picture of sharing a big hug with him. She took to Instagram and shared two pictures. A few weeks ago, Farah Khan's 12-year-old daughter, Ania, started the initiative of putting up on sale pictures of pets that she sketched, the proceeds of which have been going towards feeding stray animals.